How would you know that you have bradycardia, or what would alert you to the fact that maybe you need a pacemaker because your heart's going too slow? Well, there are a number of common symptoms related to your heart going too slow. All of them generally relate to you not getting enough blood to your brain or to your muscles. So if your heart goes too slow, you could briefly feel very lightheaded or dizzy, or potentially pass out. You could just have a wave of feeling, wow, I better just hold on, I feel like I'm gonna pass out. Or you could actually pass out if your heart's going too slow or your heart actually stops. You could also have an inappropriately slow heart rate with exercise, and if your heart goes too slow when you exercise and you're not getting enough blood pumped around your body, you're gonna get short of breath. So bradycardia could present as shortness of breath with exertion, or just feeling that you are fatigued because your heart is simply not pumping fast enough for the physiologic needs of the muscles.